Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And in this video we are going to see what is pattern matching in SQL. So let's understand what is pattern matching. Now, pattern matching basically allows you to search for patterns in data if you don't know the exact word or phrase you are seeking. So for example, you have a table named employees and you want to find out all the employees whose name starts with S. So that is where pattern matching will help you. Now for example, you don't remember the company name exactly, but you know that it starts or it ends with some particular letter or some few letters. When you know few letters, there you can make use of pattern matching. Okay, so pattern matching is combination of like operator with wildcards. Okay, now what are wildcards? We have basically two wildcards. One is percentage sign, one is underscore sign. Percentage sign means there are basically 0, 1 or more characters. And underscore means there is a single character over there. So we will see that with examples. I have 10 amazing examples to make you all understand pattern matching even better. Okay, so let's start. So the first example is, for example, we have to select customer names starting with A. Now you have a question where you have to print all the customer names which start with A. So what is our query going to look like? Select star from customers where cust name like. So we're going to use the like operator. As I already said, pattern matching means like operator and wildcard. Like, and then we're going to use single inverted commas, and in that we have A percentage. Now what does that mean? So as the question is, the name needs to start with A, so we are going to write A, so like A, and then we write percentage. Percentage means either there is going to be 0 character over there, 1 character, or more than 1 characters. So either the customer name can be simply A or A and another letter, so A B or any other letter, so A B or any number of letters, so A B C D or A I S H A or any other name. So this is our query. So I hope it is clear. Now second question is, all the customer names that have A B C in any position. So now select star from customers where cust name like, because we have to match. Okay, we need to do pattern matching in it. So we are going to use like, and in single inverted commas we have percentage, and in that we have ABC. So why percentage? Percentage means any number of characters can be before ABC and any number of characters can be after ABC. Any number of characters, as in even 0 or 1 characters, can be before or after ABC. So we use ABC. Now third query is, all the customers that have S in the second position. Now all the names which have S in the second position, we do not know what the first letter of the name is going to be. So we are going to use underscore. So select star from customers by cust name like, and in single inverted commas we have underscore. Underscore means there will be one character no matter what. One character will be there. Any letter can be over here. So underscore S. S is in the second position. This is what our question says. This is what our question wants. So underscore S. And then we write percentage. Percentage means anything can be after that. Okay, this is our third question. Now fourth question. And the fourth question is, print all the customers that start with A and are at least 3 characters in length. Now what is the answer? Select star from customers where cust name like, and then in inverted commas we have A, because they want the name should start with A. So A, and then they should be at least 3 characters in length means they should be at least the length of the name should be at least 3 letters or more than that. Sorry, the length should be more than 3 or more than 3. So A underscore underscore. So when you write A underscore underscore means any letter can be after A, and any two letters can be after A. So basically there are 3 characters over here. And then we write percentage so that anything can be after that. But when I write A underscore underscore, it means 3. Minimum 3 characters will definitely be there. One will be A and the other two can be anything. And for anything, we use underscore. So A underscore underscore, percentage for anything. So this is the query. Now the fifth query. All customers that start with S and end with A. This is very simple. Where cust name like, it should start with S and it should end with A. So we have S in the starting and A at the end, and we have percentage in the between. That means anything can be in between them, but the starting and the end will be the starting will be S and ending will be A. Now let's see the others. Now the sixth question is, all the customers' name that do not have A. Now here we have the word do not have, do not start with A. So our query will be, select staff and customers where cust name not like ASA. So it will print all the customers which do not start with A, like, and in inverted commas we have A percentage. So we'll use not. Whenever there is a negation in the question, we use not. Now seventh question, all customer names with first character is a letter, okay, where first character is a letter in the range A through F. Now in this case we are going to use regex. So let's start from customers where cust name like, and then inverted commas, and we have square brackets A slash F. A hyphen F and then percentage. So this is regex. I have a video on regex as well. Do watch it. It is a complete video on regex. You will completely understand what regex exactly is. So do watch that video. So select staff and customers by customer name like A to A dash F. So basically all the characters between A to F. So it can choose any one character from A to F, and that will be in square brackets. This is what regex is. Okay. And then percentage means any character after that. Now, eighth query is, all the customer names containing exactly 5 characters. So, our query will be, select staff from customers by customer name like, and in square, in inverted commas, we have underscore, 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 5 times. Okay. Now, here, they have said it should have exactly 5 characters. They have not mentioned if it should start from A or it should end with something or anything. So, we do not know what character, what letters can be in the name. So when we do not know, we will use simply underscore, and underscore means one character. So one character, one character, one character, that is 5 characters altogether, and this is our answer for the question. Now the ninth question, all customer names that start with ABC or PQR. Now here I'm going to show you how we can use or in the query. So select staff and customers where cust name like, as they said, it should start with ABC. So in inverted commas, we have ABC and percentage. Percentage means anything can be after that. Or, and then we have or. Cust name like PQR percentage. Now, this is the 10th question. This is homework. You have to write the answer for this query in the comment section. Okay, so the question is, all the customer names that end with TH. So the customer names should end with TH. Or end with HA. This is HA. Sorry if this is very messy. Sorry because this is very messy. This is HA. Or end with RI and R of length 5. So basically the customer name should be of length 5, and they should end with either TH or HA or RI. So make sure to write the query in the comment section. And if you like the video, please make sure to like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.